ready.
I'm a police officer. I've been locked in the cell for 2 days without food or water. Except for a few, everyone on the force was out trying to restore order. And that's when the rascals came. They wanted somewhere safe, so they took the station. Will you help me get out of here?
Absolutely.
Thank you. Here, take this key and put it into the control panel on the wall. Every cell door will open. From here on out, I can take care of myself. Good on you. Yeah, I can take it from here.
Maybe there's something in here.
Thank you.
together. I kill you faster.
What's wrong with you?
Get out! You two, go!
I just tried to help. I tried.
It's all right, love. We're getting you out of here. Christ, what did they do to you?
I just want to leave. I just want to go.
Fuck her, man. Bitch sold us out.
Hey, come on, man. We're a team, right? We stick together.
That's exactly why she shouldn't come with us. We all could have died. She fucking lied to us. I'm not saying leave her here. Give her to the nun. Then we could head to the hotel.
She made a mistake. She was trying to do the right thing. Let's just take the supplies back to the resort and get her off the island. She doesn't belong here anyway.
I'll go look for the goddamn car.
And what if she make another mistake?
I don't think she'll be making that one again.
I'll wait here for you.
Maybe there's something useful.
I need something from the police station. It's a small yellow file and you'll find it on a detective's desk. They were investigating the rape and murder of my wife, and some asshole named Esau is the prime suspect. But they didn't have enough evidence, so they couldn't bring him in. No one would testify against him. They were too afraid. I need to know what he looks like and where he lives, because he does not deserve to breathe the same air as decent people do. Will you help me?
I'll try.
So you believe in justice? Good.
You showed a lot of courage saving your friend. She carries the fire of faith, and you must protect her. We thank you for the supplies that you delivered to us. Our days are numbered on this earthly plane, but while we are here, we can still do the Lord's work. If you really want to prove you're worthy in the eyes of the Lord, you must do his work. The cemetery is being desecrated by the abominations. We managed to bury the brave ones who gave their lives to save ours. But their peace is now being disturbed. Our Lord wants you to reclaim the consecrated ground from the devil's disciples. Will you fulfill his wish?
Of course.
Make sure no foul creature taints the sanctity of this place.
Food and medicine is what we need most. Without it, we ain't gonna make it. We're counting on you to come through.
Let's not take forever, right?
Hold on! We sent our friend Bill to the police station to get some important data that might just help us get off this bloody island. Bill hasn't come back yet, and we're worried something happened to him. Would you be willing to look for him? This information he was looking for could prove to be very useful.
Definitely.
Good. I would say you should probably leave sooner than later.
Any news?
Let's open this up. You want more?
Radio frequencies. They're on the computer in the chief's office. They might help us to get in contact with the outside world.
Forever.
Anything will help.
Thank you.
hurt to look.
Good. Yeah. This is it. And I just need one more favor. I need a gun to take from him what he took from my wife. His life. I'll give you everything I have for it. I need to make this right. Are you with me?
Okay.
My next door neighbor had a gun, and I'm sure it's still there. I know he didn't take it because I saw his half-eaten body in the hallway. Obviously he ran out without taking it.